Two landscapers were injured today when their trailer was hit from behind. It happened around 10 this morning on Warner Road in Liberty Township. One man was working to unload a trailer when it was hit by an SUV. The impact threw one of the victims to the ground. Another man was also injured. The SUV driver told investigators she swerved to get out of the way, but it was too late. Charges could still be filed.